You know the old saying, fool me once, shame on you? Fool me twice, shame on me. Will Mike McIntyre fool you again? Last time President Obama pushed a wasteful stimulus plan, Mike McIntyre went along with it, and we got burned. The economy got worse. Now, President Obama is pushing more wasteful stimulus spending. What will Mike McIntyre do? Tell Mike McIntyre, don't burn us again. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.